Well, it's a little early to say. Kobe's not going to play to lure somebody to Los Angeles. I mean, he's going to play to try to win games. And if the way he plays helps lure players to Los Angeles, then so be it. But trust me, in January, February, and March, that's not what he's thinking when there's a game being played.
You're saying that this season is less pressure. Do you think that's positive for the team? Less expectation? Do you think it's positive for the team?
Well, I guess it depends how we end up. I think right now, going into the season, it's probably a good thing. You know, I enjoyed going into last season, like everybody else did. And I thought the second half of the year, we measured up to expectations. And if we had played the first half of the year like we played the second half of the year, I think we would have won 60-plus games. And then the injury bug got us, you know, at the end of the year. Not to say that if we didn't get injured, we would have won a championship. You know, I don't know if we would have. But I think people in Los Angeles expect the Lakers to be in a position every season to win a championship. I don't think that's the expectation right now. Now, that's how we feel. You know, we feel we're as good as anybody. But once again, we have to get our team on the court. They have to play at a high level. Everybody's got to be healthy. You know, our young guys and our veterans that we signed as free agents have to produce. And that's how we'll be judged.
Do you sense fans looking ahead to next July?
I'm Hope Solo, and you're watching LakersStation.com. Bye, everybody.